Good afternoon everyone and welcome to my all-in-one channel. So today I'll just talk about the Reliance Jio effect, and because of the Reliance Jio effect, BSNL is another biggest operator who is planning to launch 2GB data free for 30 days. So let's have a look into this and what all benefits can get out of this. So over here, like, the it's a Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited has announced a new plan for its subscriber, okay, in the war against the other operators. It's against the only Jio only, because other operator are also planning for the same kind of like they are also offering a good offer against the Jio. So let's look into this offer. So BSNL customer can avail free 2GB data for 30 days validity. So how you can avail this offer? Let's look. Okay, according to tweet by the BSNL official handle, to offer applicable only for the BSNL data subscriber with 3G capable GSM smartphones. So those who are using the 3G GSM smartphones, they can avail this offer. And however, like, after 30 days, like, they need to buy some different offer to continue such services. And one more thing, like, they have the promotional offers. Okay. Why are they launching such kind of good offers? Because in the, like, Digital India initiative, like, they have taken the initiative for the Digital India, and those who are the all the time, like, those who want to use the internet services since they have not used for so long time, so it's like wonderful opportunity for them also. And one more thing, like, BSNL extend the validity for the selected mobile plans by 43% and by 50%. So let's have a look into the plan. Like, those who are using, like, if you avail this plan of ₹485, you will get a 1.5 GB data and the validity is for 90 days. And if you recharge of ₹666, you will get a 1.5 GB per data and the validity is for 129 days. So it's an amazing offer. If you want to, like, they are also giving the 50% more discount compared to Jio operator, because they are offering 50% more benefit to their consumer also. And consumer opting, like, one more plan is there, like, who is recharging with ₹186, ₹187 is a special tariff plan, will go to 1 GB per data, validity for 28 dates, not for 128. And one more thing, like, if you recharge with ₹349 and the it's a special tariff plan for the BSNL of 420, you will get a 1 GB data. If you recharge of rupees for 349, you will get 1 GB for 54 days, okay. And if you recharge of rupees 429, you will get 1 GB data for 81 days. And all plan will offer 100 SMS per day, so SMS capping would be there. And BSNL also partner with the Detel. They are planning to launch with a low rental low cost device called D1, and under the plan, the BSNL get talk time of rupees 103. And the calling rate would be very less. If you call per minute, 0.15 paise per minute. And if you call to other network, the calling price would be 0.40 paise per minute. So that's it for the news. And also, like, BSNL also participating in the competition. So we'll hope so we'll get a better benefit from other operator. We are expecting more from the Jio also. Okay, never, like, we always expect more. So let's look into the new plans from the other operator also. So that's it for my news, and I'll see you in my next video. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button, share with your friends, and please subscribe to my channel also. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.